Okay, guys, so I just wanted to talk about one app that you should get if you're a YouTuber. So do you know what app is it? It's like an app called Subcount. 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 And you should get it because because when you have problems to see, if it says 1k or 1m, that means, I know it means 1 million, 1,000, but how many more letters are 1,309? I just made that up. And you just can use that to see how many more, not just 1k. What's next? And you should actually get that app. It's good. Bye, guys.